How to make a Steam account on mobile. So to create a Steam account on your phone, first open up any browser on your smartphone. You can do this on Steam app, but sometime while verifying the email, the account setup page get removed. And you cannot proceed to create your Steam account on the app. So it would be better to create the Steam account using any browser. And once you successfully signed up for Steam, then you can install Steam app and you can log into your account. So once you open the browser, search Steam. And then go to past website steampowered.com. And now here tap on the three horizontal line at the top left corner. And here tap on login. And in this sign in page, scroll down. And here you will find create an account option. So select on create an account. And here at first enter your email address. And then confirm that email address. And under country of residence, make sure your country is selected. And then tap on this checkbox, I am a human. And lastly, check on this box that you are over 13 years old. And then at the bottom, tap on continue. Now you will receive a verification mail from Steam on your email address. So minimize this page and open your email. And you can see this is the mail I got from Steam to create my account. So once you got this mail, here tap on verify my email address. And your email will be verified. And now you have to return to the previous page to complete verifying your email address and creating your account. And then here you can finish creating your Steam account. First you need to give a name to your Steam account. So enter your preferred Steam account name here. Once you put your Steam account name, make sure the name you have entered is available. And if it is not available, then create a new one. And once you've done that, now you have to create a strong password for your Steam account. So create a strong password. And then under it, confirm that password. And then finally, click on done. And your Steam account will be successfully created. And here you can check your account. So now you can install Steam app on your phone and you can log into your account. So let me do this quickly. Once you installed and open Steam on your smartphone, now you can sign into your Steam account. So to log into your Steam account, first enter your Steam account name and then enter your password and tap on sign in. And now you will be logged into your Steam account on Steam app and you can start using Steam on your phone. So here let's click on done and let's go back. And that's how you can create a Steam account on your phone. And if you found this video helpful, make sure you hit the like button and leave a comment if possible. And if you want to remove your payment method from Xbox console, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.